Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. I am here today. I'm getting ready to do some laundry. I'm getting ready to do some laundry and clean up. I'm gonna wash my towels first because I think it's gonna be a sunny day today. And these towels will dry quicker and easier. So, and these little small towels will be quicker to wash. Let's see. What I usually do when I wash towels, clothes, I'll usually just draw the water where it's scalding hot. Ooh, yeah, it's hot. And I let it sit. Too hot for me to. I usually stomp with my feet. It's too hot for me to stomp with my feet. Thank you. I'm gonna let this soak. And I'm gonna go get everything ready for to distill some water. So let me do that and I will be right back. This is going to end up being a long live, so I need to go get my charger. Give me a minute. Let me go set up my distiller. Let me take y'all to the other room. Hold on. This is just gonna pretty much be ASMR.
Hold on, y'all. I want to turn y'all the other way around. Hold on. I already got a little water in there. Let me take this water out so it won't overfill. Good morning, happy Sunday. Hi, Wheel One. Yes, honey, you too. Have a blessed day. I'm just cleaning up today. I'm gonna take y'all to the other room, to the bathroom we go. Next time I'm gonna leave this tripod in here. The water kind of hurts.
while I'm soaking some more clothes. Wet and soak. I miss some towels.
I'm gonna leave that in there, you guys. I'm gonna go hang up. Hey, Miss Gloria. I'm gonna go hang up some of these clothes so they could dry. Let me go hang these clothes up. Hey, Jess.
Hey, Jess.
I'm gonna do two rinses, one in this water. I don't know what I'm gonna eat today, y'all. I'm gonna let that drain out of there, and then I'm gonna rinse it up again. How are y'all doing today? Happy Sunday. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm gonna go hang some clothes up, y'all. I'm gonna be gone for a little minute. I'm back, y'all. What are y'all doing? Why y'all not talking to each other? Okay, y'all. I'm gonna take y'all to the through washing clothes. I'm gonna soak some socks. I got a couple of pair of socks to soak. Wow. Wow, I'm just seeing y'all coming. Hey, Liz Gail. Hey, Peas. It's Gloria. I forgot, y'all, I should have had the phone on the charger. I'm doing good, just washing clothes today. Doing laundry, cleaning up. Okay, trying to. Cleaning up, child. I always got something to Terrence up in here? What Terrence doing up in here? I thought I blocked him. What Terrence at? Where is Terrence? Yeah, I got some fruits and vegetables I need to rinse off. I freeze my grapes, so I want to rinse them off before I put them in the freezer. Wash them off real well. I like frozen grapes, y'all. These got seasons. Last ones I got was seedless. These are some limes, y'all. They smell so
What do y'all make with lime? What can y'all make with lime? A limeade? A frozen limeade. Frozen limeade. Where's Terrence? I thought Terrence was in here. I got some more. I had two bags. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them. I don't know. I guess I'm gonna make some let me taste one. Wow. Strong. It's strong.
need something. To squeeze them with. I should have rolled them. I should have rolled them first. Do I have something? Well, some of them are too hard to squeeze. This one kind of dry. Let me see how some lime juice drink tastes. We got some stevia. Let's see. I'm gonna put a couple of packs of this in here. I'll put 2 packs. Let me see. I'm just making, I got some limes. I want to see. I don't know how lime juice tastes. Let me see. I don't know what else to do with them. That's strong. That's not bad, but it's strong. I'm gonna cook one more pack. Wow, that's strong, but it's kind of good. I could drink that. I could drink it. It's strong, but I could add some more water to it. Okay, I'm gonna put this in the freezer. If I can find some room. Thank you.
Some are good, some are a little withered. Hey, Chastity. I don't know, y'all. I'm gonna cook these greens or whatever. I have some greens and some fried chicken. Some of these are withered too bad. I'm just going to throw them away. Just pick the good spots off.
I'm gonna let this soak for a minute, y'all. I'm gonna go wash my big pot out and I will be back. Thank you. Yes. Okay, yeah. I got some water on the stove boiling. I'm gonna let this water out. And then rinse this out again. Show you guys, I got some I'm gonna let that water start. I'm gonna let that water start boiling now. But I'm gonna rinse these greens off again. Thank y'all for 11 thumbs up. Oh, I love me some Boston Market too. Boston Market is the bomb.com. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go throw my trash away. I'll be back. Okay, y'all, we got the greens and the Let's go check our water. I'm gonna distill some more water in a minute. Hey, Miss Gloria. What are y'all talking about? I'm gonna pour that lime. I'm gonna pour that lime in here. And if I need to add some more, I will. What did I do with my? I don't know what I did with my little thing. Let me pour some of this in here. Let's see. Do I need to cut up some more limes? It actually tastes okay like that. I can add some more sweetener. See my thing.
I'm gonna let that tool off here. I'm feeling a little tired. I woke up at 4 this morning. So I've been up since 4. So I am going to, as soon as that thing cools off, I'm going to clean it out and distill some more water. Or I'll distill some more water tonight sometimes. And I am going to finish cooking those greens. I got some Brussels sprouts I want to cook. I might cook Brussels sprouts. I don't know. I wanted some sweet potato and yams. But. And I'm going to go live tonight, you guys. And talk about the Pretty Pea and Principe situation. My voice is still kind of gone. So I'm going to go lay down for a couple of hours. And I'll see y'all later. Okay? Bye.